Meanwhile, Gulu University graduation ceremony has been indefinitely postponed. This event was scheduled for June 19th, but was postponed due to COVID-19 concerns. Here is the report.
According to the university deputy spokesperson, Onono James Ojok, the Senate decided against holding the scientific event after failing to guarantee the safety of the 20 invited guests amid the current COVID-19 pandemic.
We have decided that the graduation be on hold until further notice. So basically, it's based on evaluation, it's based on current situation. We have found it that the best approach is to ensure that everybody's life is safeguarded. And the best way to do it is to postpone the graduation in the interest of life.
Over 1,000 students were supposed to graduate this Saturday.
We had organized in a way that it was going to be virtually. We had even gone to the extent of saying the 20 people who would be there, because when you're organizing a graduation, you cannot miss the chancellor, the chairperson council, the academic registrar, the deans, the vice chancellor, the deputy vice chancellor. These are the most important official in a graduation ceremony.
The news was met with mixed reactions, with many students wondering why a scientific graduation that would respect the SOPs would be cancelled.
To me, it has a mental torture. You know, after finishing, you really get so excited. You've seen how people graduate, you've seen people's stories. You also feel like putting that day, it means a lot for us. Putting that gone and going to for the graduation means a lot for us. But now you hear the graduation is really postponed, you really feel so bad. You feel like you're mentally tortured, you're emotionally disappointed because of all this.
The graduation was originally scheduled for the beginning of 2021. Simon Kakaum, a student of business development, says they have waited long enough for the ceremony.
I know in one way or the other, the university thought it wise. It was one of the wisest decisions that they did. But also, I would want to ask myself why they took so long with the graduation, because when we look at the other universities, they were able to hold theirs. We delayed, though I do not want to point fingers here, because you will only understand what people are going through when you step into their shoes. So probably because of hiccups here and there, they were unable to have it early enough.
However, Deputy University Spokesperson Onono James Ojok says they too are frustrated by the current state of affairs.
The graduation has been budgeted for. The financial year is what? Is ending. So now that means we are at a dilemma. We are at a dilemma. But at the end of the day, there are service provider here and there that we have already talked to. We shall see how to handle it. But in terms of financial accountability, it's a big problem. But this is not an issue of Gulu University. It's neither an issue of anybody, but is presumably the current situation.
Reporting for the news in Gulu City, I am Joseph Omagoro.